What's up, everybody? I'm the Nerf Modding Nerd, and this is the Black Friday deals for 2021 that I could find at major retailers. I didn't do one of these videos last year, but I did do one in both 2019 and 2018. Don't go looking for those videos. They have both been privated because obviously the recording and editing on them was terrible. Anyways, I'm going to be covering deals from Target, Walmart, Amazon, and Kohl's, as they're the major retailers of Nerf blasters in the United States and specifically in my area. I will obviously miss some deals and will not be covering major retailers outside of my region or smaller Nerf retailers, so I always recommend checking your store's website if there's something you are interested in that is not on this list. I'm going to run through this as quickly as I possibly can, so let's just jump straight into it. First off, at Walmart, we have the blue Percy's, but not the red Percy's, is on sale for $50. The Nerf Hyper Mach 100 is on sale for $60 instead of $73. The Nerf Fortnite SMG-E is on sale for $15 instead of $30. The Nerf Fortnite Heavy SR is on sale for $39.49, which is $10 off. The Fortnite GL is on sale for $40 instead of $55, and the Fortnite B-AR is on sale for $30, which is also $10 off. More Fortnite blasters: the Fortnite SR is on sale for $11.99, the Fortnite DG is on sale for $34.97, and the Fortnite SG is on sale for $23.49. Moving away from Fortnite, the Alpha Strike Mission Ops kit is on sale for $17.88, which is only $2 off. The Dino Squad Rex Rampage is on sale for $31.99, and oh look, we're back to Fortnite again, with the 6S SH being on sale for $15.99, and the Fortnite RL is on sale for $36.77. The Rival Curve Shot is on sale for $20, which isn't a big improvement over the $25, but at least it's something. The Rival Takedown is on sale for $15. And hey look, it's Roblox blasters. The Pulse Laser is on sale for $35.69, the Jailbreak is on sale for $17.84, and the Ultra 4 is not on sale at all, but for some reason it still appears on their Black Friday deals, so I have no idea what that's about. But the Elite 2.0 Shockwave is in fact on sale for $22.52. The Rival Charger is on sale for $28.50, and the Rival Takedown is on sale for $15. Hey wait, wasn't that already on this list? It was, what the frick, Walmart. The Modulus Mediator, which is a fantastic blaster by the way, is on sale for $18, which is all of $3 off. No matter, the Fortnite SMG Super Soaker is on sale for $13.59, and the Fortnite AR Super Soaker is on sale for $18 as well. Lastly, at Walmart, the Star Wars Scout Trooper EC-17 is on sale for $13.59. Phew, we're done with Walmart. Now moving on to Target, which somehow has even more deals than Walmart. Okay, let's do this. The Magnum is on sale for $9.99. The X-Shot XL Cruiser is on sale for $12.49. The Elite 2.0 Shockwave is on sale for $21.49. Flipshot Flip 32 is on sale for $49.99. The Fortnite B-AR is on sale for $30.99. The Rex Rampage is on sale for $31.99. And the Elite 2.0 Refill Pack is on sale for $7.29, which is still a scam. The Ultra Pharaoh is on sale for $39.99. The Tricera Blast is on sale for $15.99. The Adopt Me Bees is on sale for $24.99. The 6-S SH is on sale for $15.99. The Fortnite targeting set is on sale for $14.99. The Fortnite Heavy SR is on sale for $39.49. The Echo CS10 is on sale for $20.99. And the Takedown is on sale for $11.16. We aren't even done with a single page, and there are three pages for Target. Maybe this video isn't going to be released on time like I was hoping. Next up, we have the Flipshot Flip 16, which is on sale for $28.99. The Shark Seeker, which is on sale for $19.99. The Mega XL Boomdozer, which is on sale for $31.49. All the Fortnite blasters are on sale for a few dollars off. I'm not going to go through all of them just to save time. The Doomlands Desolator is on sale for $22.49. The Ultra 3 is on sale for $22.49 as well. The Fortnite RL is on sale for $19.99. The N-Strike Icon Longshot is on sale for $39.74. And the Ultra 5 is on sale for $14.24. The Doomlands Impact is on sale for $11.24. And that is all at Target, because apparently the last page and a half were filled with pool inflatables and bows, so that's just fun. At Kohl's, the lineup is much simpler. The Nerf Strato Bow is on sale for $34.99. How is this a top seller, by the way? The AccuStrike Alpha Strike is on sale for $19.99. The Mega XL Boomdozer is on sale for $34.99. And then all of the following blasters are on a buy one, get one 50% off deal. The Fortnite SG, the Phoenix CS6, the Fortnite SR, the Fortnite HCE, the Ultra 3, Flip 8, Ultra 5, the Roblox Jailbreak, Curve Shot Sideswipe, the Roblox Pulse, and the Ultra Select, and the Mega XL Big Red. I'm not going to go through all of the Amazon deals because there are so many of them and they change nearly every day, but just take a look over the next few days if you're looking for a specific blaster on Amazon. Select blasters are between 30 and 50% off for a day at a time. Also, why is the Sledgefire selling for $200 on Amazon? Anyways, that is going to be it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to leave a like, share, and subscribe, and join my Discord, link in the description box below. Nerf News episode 121 is already scheduled and will be uploaded Saturday at 9 a.m. Central, United States time, as per usual, so make sure to keep an eye out for that. With that being said, I'm the Nerf Modding Nerd, and I'll see you next time.